Ago, I thoroughly enjoyed myself on the stage at the NEC in Birmingham, where thousands upon thousands of excited fans were waiting to see the giants of Motown. Well, Motown, of course, is that magical name that conjures up all sorts of warm feelings for music fans of various generations and ages. Welcome to the Giants of Motown concert, which in fact had on stage some of the greats, the Four Tops and the Temptations performing together for the very first time anywhere in Great Britain, the Marvelettes, Martha Reeves and the Vandellas, the Supremes, and to start the whole ball rolling, one of my faves, this is Edwin Starr.
I'm Longer would you be mine? All right, keep those hands going. favorite song I like. Northern soul. Good old rock and roll. Something about that music. Lord, it gets way down in my soul. But I kick back. And I try to relax. But when I hear a Motown sound,
Gladys Horton, will you welcome the Marvelettes?
Look here, girls and guys, take this advice and remember always in life. Into each heart, some tears must fall. And though we love and lose, we must stand tall.
We ain't standing for no stuff. You know, thank you very much. It doesn't matter whether you're young or whether you're old, but when you're in love, you're young and in love.
Oh,
The Marvelettes. Great to hear the original version live on stage at the NEC of that hit song of theirs, Please Mr. Postman. You're listening to the Giants of Motown concert on BBC Radio 1 FM. And now, welcome Sherry, Linda and Jean, the Supremes.
Born in the big D where it all started. Yes, I was. But the young lady whose place was taken. Diana Ross's place. She filled her shoes so well she earned more than 6 million sellers to her credit. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Miss Jean Terrell. You know, there were so many hit records responsible for the wonderful Supremes. We'd just like to do some of those recordings for you right now.
No.
but the hits just kept on coming. And the first number one million seller record was Up the Ladder to the Roof featuring Miss Jean Janelle.
tremendous. I hope you're enjoying the Giants of Motown show. There's much, much more to come. You're about to see a group of people who were one of the very first hits of Motown. They have had tremendous records out, including Nowhere to Run, Jimmy Mac, and one of the all-time classic records of anybody's record company, Dancing in the Street. Ladies and gentlemen, with the original Vandellas, Miss Martha Reeves.
Members of the Vandellas, won't you meet and say a hello and a nice welcome from Miss Annette Beard Helton of the original Vandellas. Annette Beard Helton. Thank you, Annette. And then I write Miss Rosalind Ashford Holmes. Rosalind Ashford Holmes. Bless you. We started out in 1958 together. And today we're still having just as much fun with you doing our music. As a matter of fact, I'd like to impose right now. I'd like to hear you sing like the good old days. We want to sing this song. We're going to turn that record over and do the B-side dedicated to you.
At last my dreams come true. Today he said I did. Friends say it couldn't be done. But all his love I know I won. Cause every girl all this sounds so pretty. Plays the way. All right. He walked right up to me and pledged his love for me. I long to hear him say sweet words he spoke that day. It made me feel so good inside. Tears came to my eyes. And I love him above the rest. Cause in my book, cause he did something. I know what it was that no one else did.
And the Temptations for having us here today. Barry Collins, and you, if you ever ride along in your car, heard this next song that we're about to do come on your car radio. If you pulled your car over to the side, got out and danced, no matter what your best friends or the police thought of you, I want you to do it the same way right now. Get on up. It's time to dance. Get on up.
1 FM with the Giants of Motown concert. You've just heard Martha Reeves and the Vandellas. Nice to know after all these years, still the original lineup. Tremendous stuff. Well, now, we have for the first time in the UK together on stage the Four Tops and the Temptations.
You do that too good, pal.
Yeah, well, we thought we'd show you how it really went. You know what I'm saying?
Can't take a joke, can he? I see a house!
Where?
A house of stone!
A brick house.
A lonely house!
Not mine!
Seven rooms of steel. I watch your phone that never rings. I watch your door that never rings.
a big time tonight. Look at
it's
the people.
It's a big time. Dude.
Look at it, dude.
How do y'all feel tonight?
They came to party. Did you come to
do
party?
Do you feel like a big one? Well, come on with
all
it.
All right, you know what? Yeah. Before we go any further, dude, let me tell you about a new temptation move. We call it the smooth move.
Let me check it out.
On my shoulder and check it out.
Let me check it out.
He's checking it out, Levi.
Oh, I'm checking.
Check it out.
Oh,
good,
man.
Baby.
Check out, Ronnie. What you think?
I think it's tremendous.
Uh-huh.
I like it.
He likes it.
Well, I like it.
Hey, like Juan said, Mike, it's smooth.
It's smooth.
And they're all smooth. We talking five smooth persons. And we're going to go to smooth number one.
Smooth one.
Melvin Franklin. Smooth two.
Smooth.
Otis Williams. Smooth three.
Smooth three.
Ali Woodson.
New man.
Smooth four.
Smooth number four.
Richard Street. Smooth five.
Smooth
Philly Long. Ron Tyson. Hey, Supreme. You know, y'all better get ready, because here they come. These are the tempting temptations.
You all smell so bright. You know you could have been a candle. Girl, I'm holding you so tight. You know you could have been a candle. You know you could have been a girl, the way you smell so sweet. You know you could have been.
Some of these songs again, we want you to clap your hands, stomp your feet, jump up and down, do anything that you want to do. And some of you could even go crazy.
Thank you, Pat.
Oh, we love you.
Are we having fun so far? We're really enjoying ourselves here in Birmingham. And I think Ollie got something special he want to do for you.
Yes, stand up, Ollie.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
For you, darling. It's the best we can do right now. God bless you.
You found a heart.
Tell me why.
Tell you.
Tell me why.
Always been looking for.
You've been looking all the time.
Oh, how could anybody? How much more? I don't know.
I don't know
where to.
I don't know.
I do believe you, Melvin.
Yeah.
I like that part.
She's a like a lady.
Ain't that right, ladies?
Yeah.
Ain't that right, girls? Show you right. Put your hands right here. Everybody, come on. Slide, fellas, get it.
Yeah.
Listening to the Giants of Motown concert on BBC Radio 1 FM.
Thank you.
Come on,
things have gotten worse. And a smile you might see, it is all been rehearsed now. Darling, I can't go on without you. There's nothing to spend without you. There's nothing.
Four Tops bringing to a climax what has been, I'm sure you'll agree, an excellent bank holiday show, the Giants of Motown from the NEC Birmingham. The show was produced by Pete Ritzema and sound was by Mike Engels. It's now 10 o'clock on BBC Radio 1 FM and time to join Gary Davis.